Matthew chapter 2, verse 12, we read that the Magi brought gold to Jesus. Now at that point, Jesus is still a child, so Mary and Joseph, of course, you know, held the gold, took care of the gold. And isn't it interesting that in the next couple verses, we read in verse 13 and 14 that Mary and Joseph, because Herod is so violent and dangerous, they flee to Egypt. And how much money did it cost to make that trip to Egypt and to start a new life in Egypt? We don't have all the answers, but what a timely gift as the Magi brought gold to Jesus and his family that they were about to incur some extra expenses. And it's God's perfect timing. And when you give to Jesus, you never know what God's gonna do with it. But they were sustained in Egypt and eventually God would bring them home. As we wrap up this year in 2016, we thank God that you're connecting with us. And it's been exciting for us and a learning adventure to have daily grace each day. And the heart behind this is that we would be in God's Word each day. We would be experiencing Jesus each day and that these video clips would help. Please continue to share these with friends. Let other people know. The number of people is growing, and that's exciting to think how God is changing lives through His Word. Also, our website, activatelife.org, has a lot of other resources, and you can check those out. And if you want to give financially in any way, go through the website as well. And so thanks again for continuing to walk through God's Word and listen closely to Jesus as we start out in 2017. Keep our eyes on Him. In Matthew chapter 2, verse 12, we read that the Magi brought gold to Jesus. Now, of course, Jesus is just a child at that point, and so Mary and Joseph are probably going to receive that gold. And isn't it interesting, in the next couple verses, verses 13 and 14, we read that Mary and Joseph and Jesus, because Herod is so dangerous and violent, God leads them to go to Egypt. Now, how much money did it take to get to Egypt, to live in Egypt? Notice that this gift of gold came right before their trip. We don't know all the details, but God's timing is perfect. And it's just a reminder that when you do give to somebody, you never know how God's going to use that in amazing ways. And I want to thank you as we wrap up in 2016 for really for watching, for staying connected, for being part of Daily Grace, and then also for sharing it with other people. It makes such a difference, you know, when you get into God's Word each day, and that's our heart, is to help you be in God's Word. So continue to let other people know about Daily Grace. If you want to support us financially, go to activatelife.org. There's a lot of other resources on there as well for your faith, but activatelife.org, and check out that website. Again, what an incredible year, and let's all keep our eyes on Jesus as we start 2017 and listen closely for His direction. I heard some music kicking on.
Well, I didn't hear it, but...